kind of father steals for a living.
I got a call from Reno this morning. You wrote some checks, all bad. They want it by start of business tomorrow. For God's sakes, where are you going to get $8,000 overnight?
Two-time losers are potential three-time losers.
You don't think I can make it without stealing?
Richard Crenna, Angie Dickenson, Cameron Mitchell.
Who are you?
Theif.